Minutes. Police are asking for your help in finding a man believed to be connected to a murder. Omaha Police issued a felony warrant for Dak Pham on Saturday. Police found 21-year-old Kia Paljor suffering from gunshot wounds. This was near 29th and T. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. If you have any information on Lamb's whereabouts, you're urged to contact Omaha Crime Stoppers right away.